విశాఖలో ఘనంగా ప్రారంభమైంది. ఇంతవరకు మెట్రో సిటీలకు మాత్రమే పరిమితమైన ఇలాంటి సదస్సు విభజన అనంతరం ఏపీలో జరిగిన అతిపెద్ద సదస్సుగా ఖ్యాతి గడించింది. రాష్ట్ర ఆర్థిక లోటు ప్రభావం ఏమాత్రం పడకుండా పెట్టుబడిదారులకు పూర్తి భరోసా కల్పించడానికి ఏపీ ప్రభుత్వం చేస్తున్న ప్రయత్నాలను కేంద్ర మంత్రులు కొనియాడారు.
Till Andhra Pradesh becomes a revenue surplus, it has to be supported in its revenue deficit. The new capital has to be supported. Several institutions where Andhra Pradesh lost out have to be created by the central government, where foundation stones have been laid down and several constructions have started. Taxation incentives of various kinds will have to be given, which we have already announced.
The state of Andhra Pradesh is having everything possible. One is sea coast, one is mineral wealth, one is water resources, abundant land I can provide you, and also very good governance, simplification of procedures, everything is possible. Now with you, I am requesting, there is everything possibility. I am planning in the near, we are having a clear vision. By 2022, Andhra Pradesh will be one among three top states in the country.
The engine of growth should be from Andhra Pradesh. It has everything in it for it. Rivers, minerals, enterprise, human resource, and above all, a chief minister who can lead from the front for a state to move forward. He has a history of proving himself. He created Cyberabad. All of us do remember Hyderabad for that part of the newer city into which many IT industries came in.
Let me now turn to Andhra Pradesh, a state with which the Reliance Group has had a long, rich and deep business engagement. Across a range of sectors from telecom to power, we have already invested 15,000 crores and created thousands of jobs in the state. I am proud to say that we are set to deepen this engagement and commitment in Andhra Pradesh. Earlier today, sir, we have signed an MOU with the Andhra Pradesh government to set up a new world-class naval facility at Rambili along the east coast, just 70 kilometers south of Visakhapatnam. I sincerely thank the Chief Minister for his support.